Welcome back. In previous session, we created material master. In this session, we are going to create two more material master, and we are going to understand this change display and history. Go to SAP. There is a T code called MM60. These T codes we are using for checking whatever the material masters you created. You can check those materials from here. Press execute. This is the material we created. Name of this material master is computer. So copy this. Go to MM02 change mode. Now we are in change mode. Enter the material number. Press enter. Here plant 8801001 is the storage location. Now I want to change this description here. See, here I have description for bath articles. Update this one, save. See, we have successfully changed this material description. If you want, you can go and check from here. Go back, execute. See, description has been updated. This is widely used report MM60 to check the materials. Now we are going to create a new materials. Names will be, these are the names. Go to MM01. What I will do, I will copy this information from the existing material. I will copy this. To the extent possible, I will copy the information. Enter here. Don't enter material number. Industry is written. Material type. YTRA. See, this is material type. Press enter. These are selected, basic purchasing. This is selected here because at the time of creating previous material, what I did, I selected this basic data, purchasing and general plan data, accounting, and then I defaulted this. So that is the reason by default 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 tabs selected here. Continue. Here plant 8801. Storage location 3001. Copy this from, because previous material is created for this plant only. See, all information copied from previous one. So we are going to change the names only here. Copy this name. Update here. Press enter. Save this. We have successfully created second material. If you want, you can go and check from MM60 report. Execute. Just remove this. Only enter plant here. See, second material has been created successfully. Now this is, see here, last change updated here. We didn't see the change here. See, if you want to see the change for that material master, you can check the same from MM04. Go to MM04. Here, just remove this. We are going to enter the material, first created material, this one. Enter material number here. Execute. This will be helpful to understand who changed the fields, when they are changed. What is the user ID time, you can understand. So now click on this one. See, this is the old description computer. This is the new description. Hope you understand. This way you can understand who changed it. Hope you understand. Close this. We are going to create two more materials. press enter. Again press enter. Here 8801 0001. Press enter. This time copy this description. Press enter. Save this. We are going to create one more. Press enter. Change the description. Save this. Now go and check MM60 report. Go back. Remove this article material master number. Execute. See, we have successfully created 4 materials for this plant. Number is in sequence 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now, if you want to see all this information is display mode, T code is MM03. Press enter. Which tab you want to see? Select those tabs. You need to enter this one, storage location. See, this is right now in display mode. Hope you understand. In this session, what we did, we changed the description and we created material masters. In next session, we are going to understand MM posting period and FI posting period. We need to understand those posting periods as well, because at the time of a posting, we may get issues of a posting period as well. That is the reason we are going to understand. Thank you very much.